One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Hey, what? Nine.
In the snow.
Time, Lola says, "What am I going to say to Lotta?" "You'll just have to tell her the truth, that you lost her coat." "But what if she doesn't like me anymore?" says Lola.
"My tooth is completely not there," I say. "Check again, it must be there." But Lola says, "It's completely gone, Charlie. My tooth is completely not there." I say, "It must be somewhere." So we start searching everywhere. We look in the sink and under the beds, on the floor and around the sofa. Everywhere. Lola says, "It's gone. It's just completely gone. Now the tooth fairy won't come and I won't."
It's a wild!
And it came with cheese.
At time, Lola says, "What am I going to say to Lotta?" "You'll just have to tell her the truth, that you lost her coat." "But what if she doesn't like me anymore?" says Lola.
"My tooth is completely not there." I say, "Check again, it must be there." But Lola says, "It's completely gone, Charlie. My tooth is completely not there." I say, "It must be somewhere." So we start searching everywhere. We look in the sink and under the beds, on the floor and around the sofa. Everywhere. Lola says, "It's gone. It's just completely gone. Now the tooth fairy won't come and I
won't."
"Oh. We'll tell you within minutes if you can make a claim. So don't get treated like an underdog."
"Oh well."
"Don't get treated like an underdog."
Time for tubby bye-bye. Time for tubby bye-bye. Time for tubby bye-bye.
No. No. No.
Time for tubby bye-bye. Time for tubby bye-bye. Time for tubby bye-bye.
No. No. No.
No. Stop. Your father is on the way. Hold on.
Ay. Pero merezco una compensación.
Ay. Bien.
Girls, it's almost time to come in. Hello, little baby daycare. This is Miss Crumbs speaking. How may I help you? Hi, Miss Crumbs. It's the Penny Ponds. Telly, Rye Rye, and Tallulah. Remember us?
Oh, pedir compensación podría ser una pesadilla.
Hello! I've come to collect Peppa and George.
Daddy, you're too early.
Oh.
Not to worry. You can join in our game.
Oh, okay.
Is everybody ready?
Ready!
Counting to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh, you look tired, Daddy Pig.
I'm fine. I could skip to 100.
Good idea. To 100.
Maybe to 20.
Okay, to 20.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Time for tubby bye bye. Time for tubby bye bye. Time for tubby bye bye.
No. No. No.
Bye bye.
Help Goofy count down. Ready?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Lift your hand and hold it high. Give it a wave and say goodbye. Goodbye.
Oh. Hear that? Nearly bedtime in the 100-acre wood.
Now the day is nearly through, it's time for sleepy heads. But there's something we should do before we go to bed. First we get our PJs on, the ones that feel just right. Then we're going to brush our teeth all sparkly and white. Pick our favourite storybook and tuck our toys in tight. Don't forget that hug and kiss, then turn out the light. Snug as a bear can be, dreaming in a honey tree. Snug as a bear, yeah, yeah. Snug as a bear can be. Oh, bother. Think, think, think. Let's go through our bedtime list. Got our PJs on?
Yes.
We've brushed our teeth?
Yes.
Read our storybook?
Yes.
Our toys tucked in?
Yes.
Hmm. Then what did we miss? Oh, yes. That hug and kiss.
Snug as a bear can be, dreaming in a honey tree. Snug as a bear, yeah, yeah. Snug as a bear can be. 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 Snug as a bear can be.
I don't wanna grow up on a toy's racket. They got a million toys and toys are up that I can play with. I'm a toy's just kid. They got the best for so much less. You really flip your lid.
From bikes to trains to video games, it's the biggest toy store there is.
Gee whiz!
I don't want to grow up, cause baby, if I did, I couldn't be a toy's rust kid.
More games, more toys.
Oh boy,
I want to be a toy's rust kid.
Mama, mama, me, more milkshake.